Something halfway close to clean. Lie awake while my mom won't. Laugh from a never was. Computer, respond to voice command. Open Telnet. Connect Augustus. Password Empire. Look at Augustus. At describe dot me.
Wide way.
don't confuse me with my character. It is only a persona, political commentary. It is only a ploy to be liked, to be talked to. Hello? Maybe you prefer a different character. Computer, act morph. Again, I am only 14 years old, but again and again I try, again and again something strives within me to be known. The trace of a memory from seventh grade, just after school let out. And this the first warm day after four blizzard months. The younger Missy stood outside the school, watching the would-be track stars run their paces, when a warm breeze tousled her hair. Ran through her, the slightest shudder of joy and longing and sadness all at once, and I was shocked into the wildness of spring and all the bursting life and lust that eighth grade approaching would promise. Then gone. Just that. But always afterward, Missy has remembered that single moment. Arms of a breeze, one with the rush of the wind. And ever since, I have sought out that passion in the eyes of strangers and in the touch of friends, and at the moment of surrender and through the plodding years, when wind became merely a mass of moving air. She seeks it still. Perhaps in you. She is awake and looks alert. If you don't like the president, maybe you will chat with a 14-year-old girl. And maybe you are a 60-year-old man, pretending you are a 20-year-old girl, pretending to talk to the 14-year-old girl who is pretending to be a 20-year-old boy. Very M butterfly. Cyber sex is absurd. romantic as to say simply hello. I have a third character, you know, at Morph End. Look, me, and with a second. A noble lord who loves his wife and child, who held his friends more dear than blood, deserted now by wife and child and friend, hounded to heath and muddy ditch, riding in monastery and hovel. The day my usurping lords discover me, they will, they always do, and then imprison me. And then again and again I relive this dream. I stand before you without suit or armor, without the arrogance bred in me by my father, Hammer of the Scots, bloody, wily father. My wits, my only companion, and those dull. Soon enough, perhaps tonight, they will discover me again and make my life repeat this hunt, this feeble search for some friend or some escape. Spread but lovely, of brotherly eyes and carpenter's hands, master of horse and tersel and bow, taught me, gallant son, my other self, and happens again the hunt, the search, the finding, the torture, the taunting, and final thrust of blade over and again, because we are condemned here to repeat our lives. I am King Ned, lover of beautiful music and dance, and words, and horses, and bright banter, and brave touch, and fierce laughter, and the men. Come, before those furious lords discover us, let us talk and toast and dare this instant. Wager all it costs to enter. He's awake and looks alert. Hello, won't somebody talk to me? Screen, and my face is reflected. is a blur above the keyboard. I thought I had a life that once, I guess, I was able to hack. Hello!
trying to summon the dead here. Not a peep, eh? Except for you, of course. Ghosts only make a sound when they are not supposed to. We meet them at the doorway on the stairs. Ghosts are like men. They
Which they may enter.
you're sitting there watching me here on stage. You think you are alive. You are ghosts. You are ghosts. You are all ghosts.
Not nearly so difficult as it looks. So many thousands of tourists visiting Greece take one look at our alphabet.
Alpha, beta, a funny Eggman scaffold. Gamma, dear, ew.
So many look at our alphabet and say,
not for me.
This is a great pity. True, it is possible to see the sights and lie on the beach in the bright Greek sun, never knowing a word of Greek. But one may order more drinks and meet more men and navigate the difficult cultural divides with merely a modicum of Greek. And should you need to find the police, what then? Let us begin with some common words.
Here I rose, he is. don't understand you.
I don't know Greek.
Does anyone here know English?
Perhaps you will find it here.
Wait. I'm looking for a phrase in this book. Please read this.
Where are you going? What are we doing? That man has been following me everywhere.
May he live many years.
I shall call a policeman.
I shall stay here.
Will you help me?
Help, fire, thief, beware.
I don't know you. I don't want to speak to you. Leave me alone. Go away.
Bye.
Act 2, Scene 1. At the hotel.
Is there a house where we can stay?
Can you recommend a good restaurant?
We're expecting a gentleman. We sent him all at once. If anyone asks for me, please tell them to wait.
I am going out. I shall be back at 3.
After your holiday is past, Act 3.
My stomach is upset. I feel giddy. I have a temperature.
You must have been bitten by a bug. You must have been stung by a bee. You must have trodden on a sea urchin.
What must I do? Should I stay in bed? When will he come and see me again? What is the matter? What is the
this waits for you. This waits for you.